Hello dear traders, in this video I will be showing you how to backtest an expert advisor, or in other words, how to see the performance of the expert advisor. As I showed in the previous video, the expert advisor is a strategy that is automated. Alright, so in this account I have now 13 expert advisors, I've been trading with 12 of them, and I have added one more, which I have displayed over the chart, placing the indicators. But as I have concluded, it is really hard to follow the indicators manually. We need to spend a lot of time in front of the screen. So the best solution is to trade with expert advisor. Now, when you get an expert advisor, no matter from where, do you buy it from the market? Do you create it by yourself using strategy builders, or you code it, or you take it from our course, you have to make a backtest. So you will be able to see how this strategy performed with your broker. Now, we test the expert advisors on a few brokers. Obviously, we can't test them with all of the brokers. There are thousands of brokers around, and that is why the best thing you can do is when you have an expert advisor to perform a backtest on your broker. And if you do actually a backtest on a few brokers, you will see how different the results are. And in the previous course that we've recorded, we have demonstrated that if we trade with the same expert advisors on different brokers, we demonstrated four, we get totally different results. It is because the spread is different with the brokers, the commission, the swap, the prices. Okay, usually the brokers have different liquidity providers, which means that simply they receive different prices, and usually it's a very small difference. But when trading with expert advisors, we are very accurate in executing the trades, and we can see that difference. Now, how do we make a backtest on MetaTrader for an expert advisor? First, I will need to attach the expert advisor over the chart, so I can double click on it, or I can drag and drop it over the chart, and I will see the small input menu. And I don't want to trade with the expert advisor right now. I just want to show you how to do a backtest. But anyway, I will attach it over the chart. Let's say I will be trading with one complete lot, and I click on OK. And here it is. We have the smiley face, which means the expert advisor is attached over the chart. Now, what I need to do is right click over the chart and go to expert advisors strategy tester. A new window will pop up below the terminal, and there we have the setup for the backtest. Now, it's very important with the expert advisors that are created with EA Studio is to use as model open prices only. And usually all the rest is set automatically. You can see I have the symbol euro dollar, and I have the period of M15. If it's up to you, if you want to backtest on the current spread, or you'd like to put a little bit higher as 10, which I usually do, and then we can select the date. Let's test this expert advisor for the last 2 years. So we are in September 2020. I will just go back a little bit to September 2018. Okay, so I will have it for 2 years, September 2018. Here it is. And then instead of today, I will select 1st of September. So we have exactly 2 years. Now below we have the visual mode. So if you keep it checked, you will see the actual backtest on the chart. Let's see how that looks. I really like it, by the way, because it gives you visual presentation of where the trades were open and closed. And before I click the start button, you can see there are expert properties from where you can change the parameters for the backtest. And as we said, let's make the backtest with one complete lot. And I click on OK. And I click on start, and to see how the chart starts to move. and this is since 1st of September 2018. And the backtest in MetaTrader starts after the first 100 bar. So we will see the first trades opening in a while. Or if you want to see it faster, you have the visual mode from where you can increase a little bit the speed. Here it is, I will increase it more. And let's see with that speed. And what I was saying is that some strategies are more active and they open trades all the time, but that's not always the best case because we pay more spread to the broker. So some traders prefer to trade with active strategies, others prefer to trade with strategies where the trades happen rarely or we have more confirmations. This strategy is just a normal one, which has two entry conditions as I showed and one exit condition, stop loss and a take profit. So let me increase it to the maximum. You can see how fast it goes and the backtest is complete. At the end, it shows the indicators that the backtest uses, and this is exactly the Bollinger Bands, the accelerator oscillator, and as well we have the two moving averages, which in this case are displayed with the same color. Now below we have a few tabs. One is results, where we can see all the trades that happened from 2018 September until September 2020, and you can see the final balance is at 15,203, which means it's about 50% of a profit, or that would be $5,203.99. And if I go to the graph, you'll see the equity line of that strategy. It started at a 10,000. It had a couple of drawn downs and stagnations. It reached to 16,555 and it ended at about 15,200. So that's quite a normal strategy, again, I say. An expert advisor with profitable periods and losing periods. And every single strategy has losing phases, okay? Losing periods or consecutive losses, or in other words, we can say that during this time, for example, the strategy was just losing. The market conditions were not appropriate for the strategy, so it did more losses instead of profits. But overall, the strategy is profitable, okay? In the long term, that is a profitable strategy. And really try not to look for the strategies that have a perfect backtest. These are usually the strategies that the people sell on the market, and they are just over optimized, or in other words, their parameters were fit perfectly for the backtest to show you great results. And usually these kind of expert advisors blow the accounts of the traders. Okay, so one more time to summarize it, every strategy has losing periods, has profitable periods, and this is why we trade many expert advisors simultaneously. So when one of them is in a losing phase, the others will compensate it. And in the next lecture, I will talk more about trading many expert advisors, what are the benefits, and you will see the difference when we are trading with one expert advisor or when we are trading with many expert advisors. You will see how different the backtest is. Alright, so don't hesitate to make a backtest for any of the expert advisors or to compare a few brokers and see which one will give you a better backtest, because this way you will know with which broker you will get more profits. Thank you very much for watching the video. If you have found it beneficial, click on the like button. And if you want to get more of our free videos, make sure to subscribe to our channel.